ลูกสีโฮเทลสวัสดีค่ะฮายวัน looking for Peter Lee Castle and it's like this out of sea farms nowhere มหาปราสาทล้างกับหลงทาง everywhere you look it's like thisWe could fire it. Say 14, look like 40 meter walk now. Passing a sheep farm. สวัสดีค่ะ Hi everyone I'm at Damlin Castle which is right in front of us here I permission from the lady if I can have a look so belong private belong to someone here we are I could turn around สวัสดีค่ะ Hi everyone welcome this is Damlin Castle it was built by Sir James Beaufort in 1560 it is a cross shapeMedieval townhouse. It had three story up. It had two bedroom. Each story had two bedroom. It also had a door court, walled bird house. But now demolished in the old days. The top floor seemed to be the most comfortable room. Had a big fireplace and big gable. Sun lovely up there. สร้างเมื่อศตวรรษที่14ค่ะ We go have a look here.A little bit, it's not a lot to see. They had a little bit of big two gun loop here. It's quite unused. You just seen one, so you seen two together. History of the castle rather sad in a way. The stuff you see here is early 16th century, but the family owned the castle since 1452. The castle have passed to different generation, and a lot of Michael name descendant, a lot of Michael name. I could tell you how it passed.To different generation. When first James Beaufort he died at the siege of Locksberg Castle, and while his son also killed in a battle of Fordon in 1513, and his son Patrick took over in 1541. Patrick and Alexander, his son took over.Later on, passed to his son, Anna Michael, and his wife, whom initial carving on the window, MBLD, and they had done a lot of remodel of the castle. He also died in 1652, and passed to his son, also called James, but died not long after his father died in 1658.Leaving it to his young son, Robert, who only 6 years old. Soon, not long, Robert killed in 1673. We don't know why he killed, only age 22. Robert's brother, Alexander, took over, but died a year later, and passed to his son, called Michael, around 1681. He also passed to his another son,called Michael in 1698 with finance problem, struggling with finance, Michael sat on his horseback and vanished in 1701. Nobody know, he never came back. Believe he might left, he might fell to the into the coal pit and die with his horse. No one know. And his brother David took over together with his grandson Sir John and later sold it to Scott at McCormick. But the castle would not need, the new owner don't need the castle, it would let it to ruin by 1840 until now. So that's history. It's a lot of Michael and the passing through with different reasons. And so sad how he left and never came back. Nobody know where he gone. I hope you enjoy watching my video. Thanks very much for watching, everyone. ขอบคุณมากนะคะที่เข้ามาดูปราสาทล้างแล้วจะแปลเป็นภาษาไทยให้อ่านนะคะเพราะว่าเรื่องมันยาวค่ะ And please continue watching and loving. I love all you. Thanks very much for watching my video. And hope you guys having an awesome day. Much love. Thank you very much for watching everyone. I hope you guys have an awesome day. ขอบคุณมากนะคะที่เข้ามารับชมค่ะ สวัสดีค่ะ บ๊ายบายค่ะ Bye everyone.